Hi, I'm Marc Mathyk, and I'm an art teacher at Concordia International School. This is fifth grade creations. It's recycled plastic only, with held together by a glue gun. They made their own totem poles. It shows a sea animal, a land animal, and a flying animal. And also today we've got people making their own recycled beings. For example, we have this gorgeous self-portrait of myself. So come on down and make your own creation today. I'll recycle that.